lady, so I want to show you another makeup tutorial. It's an everyday coral makeup look that I really, really enjoy. I really like. It's a little color, but it's definitely neutral. And the palette I use, well, the quad, is the Wet n Wild, and this is the Desert Festival. This is from the Fergie collection. This is the limited edition. I'm sure it's still available somewhere, but yeah, I use every color in the palette, and that's pretty much it. So if you want to see how I got this look, stay tuned.